I just picture you slamming into that thing.
This was Matt before he had a brain injury.